this. It's like with this postcard with the quest. Remember?
I thought it was just a regular quest.
He said it multiple times, so it's not.
Guys, before we start our quiz, if you did not turn in the bookwork and the practice quiz 5354, this would be your last chance to get full credit on it. I will still take it for late credit up until the day of the final, but last chance for full credit. And this is no calculator, and you'll need to put your phones and smartwatches on the wall before I give you your quiz. So. You guys want to start moving that direction? I will trade you.
Do you have to stick with this?
Said that multiple times.
Do you have a pencil?
Some other.
Same length as a quiz. Remember the quests we did last year? Quiz, of course, make sure that you're following the directions. The first seven questions have the directions say one thing, and then the last two questions have the directions say something else. So, same that we did in the notes and the book practice and the practice quiz. But please consider checking your work, since this basically counts as a half test. You can take as long as you need to. Thank you.
To go to the bathroom and get some paper towel.
Can I run to the bathroom and get a tissue?
Yeah, sign out and take this.
Is it fine if I put X here? Do you want me to put like theta?
That's fine. I mean, you really should put theta, but I know what you mean. I'm not worried about that. cosine 2 theta.
If we end up getting a 1 on a question, is it fine to like use the this statement? If we end up getting a 1, or is that like
you can use that to help you with your work? Sure.
Okay.
If you think that helps you get the answer, then you can do that.
Okay. Good. I'm not sure if you can tell me this, but this one, because it's this one right here, is no, it's extraneous, right? Because it's not from the 0 and 2 pi. Or does it only apply to these problems?
You could have extraneous on anything.
Okay, gotcha. Okay. Yeah, I just said it wasn't a solution, but I think that's my best guess. Thank you.
Okay. All of our quizzes are in, so thank you for waiting patiently here. So, quick little reminder that you should not have too much more to do with your semester exam review, but you really should try to finish that up today since you have some class time to do so. Today's Tuesday, so we have two more days before the final. That would be Thursday of this week and Tuesday of next week. I'd be happy to help with any of the review that you're working on, but you just need to let me know. And again, even if you plan on exempting, I have no idea when we're going to know about exemption status stuff, but we do require that you finish the review anyway. So even if you plan on exempting, you need to finish up the review.
I don't need to pass this one. I won't get caught.
If you do, we both get in trouble. So I'm done with this one. I keep a one for emergency. Just hand it back to me. Don't put it over here. Okay, so again, you'll still have two full class periods before the final, but realistically, you want to be as finished with this review as soon as possible so that you can start to narrow down what topics you need to practice again, narrow down which topics you need to look over again, narrow down which things you would like to put on a note card, all of that kind of stuff. So, and again, I would not assume you are exempt until you get final confirmation, so try not to bank on that. But if you guys have any questions on the review you'd like help with today, I would be happy to help. Otherwise, I will take questions on Thursday, and I will take questions again on Tuesday.